Yep.
So on each side of your spinal cord, there is a longitudinal connection through the spinal nerves, and that longitudinal connection is called the sympathetic trunk. So it's another way that information can travel vertically or longitudinally along the cord. So the little bubble, as I call it, that we see here, of course there'd be another one over here, is where that longitudinal connection is. We go to a much smaller picture, and this one is from your textbook.